Now wait a minute. These are sperm cells.